What's up guys, the TechSpot here, and today's video I'll be showing you guys how to watch movies for free legally on your iPhone and iPad. And yes, this is 100% safe. And speaking of safe, today's video sponsor is NordVPN. Peering eyes can always see what you are doing, so that's where NordVPN comes in. It is the most popular VPN, offering the best security. I've been hacked before. It protects from phishing scams, password attacks, DDoS, malwares, and all the above. NordVPN is also super fast, so you will not slow down your internet speed. You can also teleport to different locations, so you can view blocked websites even in school, and use Netflix in different countries, so you have access to a whole new catalog of movies. And exclusive for TTS subscribers, you can get 4 months extra on a 2-year plan for NordVPN by clicking my link in the description. And if for any reason you are not happy, NordVPN does offer a 30-day money-back guarantee. Huge thanks to NordVPN for sponsoring this video. Alright, now the first thing you want to do is open up the App Store, tap on the search, and in the search you want to go and type in Tubi. That's T-U-B-I. Anyways, it should be near the top. Just going to click on it, and you guys can see over here, Tubi, movies and live TV. For ratings, it has 4.8 stars, and let's say get started with the download. Okay, and once it is installed, you guys can see I do have it in my movies folder where I have all my other streaming apps, so let's go to open up Tubi, and now it prompts us to sign in or create an account, so you can just use Apple or Google just to make it quick and easy, and then you can decide whether you want to enable notifications. I like to hit maybe later because I don't want to get notified, and then I like to hit ask app not to track. I don't like being tracked, hence the sponsor of this video. Anyways, that's it. You guys can see now we have a catalog of movies to choose from recommended to crime, leaving soon, so those won't be there for long, comedy, and so much more. So you guys can see we even have Ted, Straight Outta Compton, and so many other popular movies that you guys can watch right here for free. It's absolutely incredible, and I cannot believe this is a free app. Like, Netflix is $17 a month now, unless you want to stream in 720p, then it's like $10. But this is in full HD. Anyways, at the top, you guys can see you can select from all TV shows, movies, live TV, kids, and so much more. If I tap on Explore, I can go and search for a movie that I want to see. So I'm just going to type in the genre of animated. There is Casper, and this is The Haunted Christmas. So I remember watching this as a kid, so let's go and play this. Just simply hit the play button, and boom, just like that. You guys can see it is now playing. This brings up so much memories from the past, and I'm so excited to play this. Yo, just the vibes of this movie. I had it on VCR.
I know you will.
Until Casper scares someone, you three have your haunting licenses revoked.
Hey, why do we lose our licenses when it's little big head? Yo.
Because as his uncles, you are responsible for him. Also, I just don't like you.
Yo. Oh, God.
You're fired.
You're fired. Anyways, if I go ahead and pause this, you can also go ahead and do some other things with this too. So you got all the features available. So you got your play pause buttons, you can forward and rewind. Up at the top right, you have some more controls. If I tap on this button, I can see you can choose the playback speed. So you can even make it super fast, super slow, whatever you want. You can also go ahead and stream this over to your big screen and watch it on your TV. So yes, AirPlay is supported. On top of that, you can also tap on the captioning button and you can add subtitles. So you guys can see the subtitles that are available for this one, English. And then you got your settings icon. From here, you can enable the data saver. So video content will be streamed at a lower quality to save on data, and you can make it smaller or bigger, of course. So I like to keep it on the more zoomed in because this is an older movie. So yeah, you can see over here that we also do have a description of the movie. You can also watch a trailer, like or dislike it, share it, and you also have a full description and movies that are recommended based on that. The next tab is live TV, and over here you guys see you have a bunch of live TV channels to choose from, and this is just so cool. You guys see it's already playing at the top, and if I put my phone sideways, it is now in full screen. We're going to choose from any one of these channels over here, and it's so cool. So you got NFL, tap on anyone, so that's the NASCAR special, and again you can just stream this over to your TV as well. So the list is absolutely massive and it just keeps going, so really cool stuff. The next tab is my stuff, so you can just put over stuff over here that you bookmarked. You can see it shows my history, so I continue watching, and if I scroll down you guys can see my list and everything. So tap on this notifications and you guys can see a couple of upcoming stuff, and the settings just basically brings the settings, right? So you got the video settings and all that stuff. So it's completely free to use. All right, guys, enjoy your free movies. Like, share, and subscribe.
Or you're fired.
This is the Tech Spot. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.